You thought you were getting a quality stream, but it was I, Rob the Grid. My god, a Pidgey. That's the first Pokemon on my list.
We could take a picture of the Snorlax, but apparently it doesn't recognize it. Like, what is this? It's kind of odd. It's certainly not a Snorlax. What is that? Certainly not a Magnemite. Pikachu on a ball. Having such a good time. He's having a ball. It would have been perfect if the Pokemon were in the middle of the frame. You don't know shit about photography, Oak. You have no authority here, Oak. No authority at all. No, I'm not gonna shut off the screen. The stream. I said scream again, didn't I? Mama! Oh wow, that is a really good Zubat. Please give me the center bonus. Yes! Best Zubat I've ever taken. It's trying to go underground. It burrowed underground. Oak still doesn't recognize a fucking Snorlax when he sees one. Oh wow, fucking hell. Jump scared by Kakunas. Can't do anything with that egg yet. Need to wait until I got the flute. There's so much stuff about this game. Then again, it was the only N64 game I had for a long, long time. I had no choice but to play it over and over and over again. I wonder if it counts the Magnemites in the background. Oh, it does. Even though you can identify them when they were doing that last time. Oak, you dumbass. This picture would have been good if you'd got the Pokemon in the middle of the shot. You know nothing about photography. And again, neither do I, so I'm one to talk. I love them. I love Charmander so much. I remember when everyone was going on about Pokemon back in middle school. I was always sort of curious about it, but then I saw Charmander for the first time and I absolutely fell in love with him. If it wasn't for the fact that I can't stand temperatures above 15 Celsius, I'd say this is heaven. Shake those embers, Moltres. Oi, what are you doing fighting off camera? Come on. Fight for me! Fight for my amusement! It looks hot! Oak, what the fuck are you into? How are you supposed to get a better sized Charizard? You can't see the bottom half of the body, so I don't get it. I do not get it. Zoomy Pikachu? God. Oh wow. Give me one more Psyduck before the horse ends.
Spook!
Oh wow, I got it. This bottom half will probably be in the river, but yeah. Ah, no, Oak. God damn it. Why? I like the way you pissed off Pokemon in the wild, so now you can piss them off even more. I swear Oak must have a thing for torturing Pokemon. You can see it in his eyes. Oh, it wasn't a giant testicle at all. It was a Snorlax. Come on. Come on. Move your ass. Come on. For fuck's sake. Oh god, that's gonna look wrong. No, I didn't want you to repeat yourself. No! Oh my god. I hate when games do that. It's like they give you a wall of text and then say, do you want me to explain that again?
Oh my.
No, no, I'm not submitting that. No way. Goldeen. Yeah, just... I'm not expecting a lot of points for that, but why not? 50 points. That's got to be the worst score you can get.
You were close, but you didn't even try that time.
We now face the final boss.
Stay still. Stop mocking me. Oh, here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hit. No. There we go. A little closer. Little closer. That's the shot. Goldeen. The best, the absolute best picture I've ever taken.
Wake up,